are embarrassing. What you do as a creative is you acting like a fool. How long do you plan on doing this? Eventually, you're going to have to grow up. You can't just dance without being just talking to us forever. I don't know why you focus so much on performing. You're not going anywhere with it. Why can't you just do something wrong? Clearly, you have some sort of attention-seeking problem. You're exploiting yourself and asking for trouble. Burlesque isn't art. It's just you taking your clothes off on stage like some stripper slut. That's just some trashy shit. No one will ever respect you or what you do.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel just a paper thin, like a house of cards, unbroken caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark of you. You just got
Thank you.